When the temperature is below freezing, it's critical to protect your skin from cold weather health risks. Frostbite occurs when the skin, and sometimes the tissue beneath the skin, freezes due to prolonged exposure to cold temperatures. When this occurs, the skin becomes hard, pale, and cold. Depending on how long and how frozen the tissue, frostbite can result in severe, sometimes permanent damage. To prevent frostbite, follow these tips from dermatologists. Dress in loose, light, comfortable layers. Wearing light, loose layers helps trap warm air. The first layer should be made of a synthetic material, which wicks moisture away from your body. The next layer should be insulating. Wool and fleece are good insulators and hold in more body heat than cotton. The top layer should be windproof and waterproof. A down parka and ski pants can help keep you dry and warm during outdoor activities. The most common areas affected by frostbite include the face, nose, ears, fingers, and toes. To protect your feet and toes, wear two pairs of socks. The first pair next to your skin should be made of moisture-wicking fabric. Place a pair of wool or wool blend socks on top of those. Your boots should also provide adequate insulation. They should be waterproof and cover your ankles. Make sure that nothing feels tight, as tight clothing increases the risk of frostbite. To protect your ears and head, wear a heavy wool or fleece hat. If you are outside on a bitterly cold day, cover your face with a scarf or face mask. This warms the air you breathe and helps prevent frostbite on your nose and face. To help protect your hands, wear insulated mittens or gloves. Additionally, wet clothing increases the risk of developing frostbite. Before heading outdoors, make sure that snow cannot easily get inside of your boots or clothing. While outdoors, if you start to sweat, cut back on your activity or unzip your jacket a bit. Becoming dehydrated also increases the risk of developing frostbite. Even if you are not thirsty, drink at least one glass of water before you head outside, and always drink water or a sports drink before an outdoor workout. In addition, avoid alcohol, as it increases your risk for frostbite. In order to detect frostbite early, when it's most treatable, it's important to recognize the symptoms. The first signs of frostbite include redness and a stinging, burning, throbbing, or prickling sensation followed by numbness. When this occurs, head indoors immediately. If you experience symptoms of frostbite, try to gradually bring feeling back into the body part using warm water or a warm washcloth. Never rub frostbitten skin or submerge your hands or feet directly into hot water.
If you do not feel sensation returning to your body, or if the skin begins to turn gray, go to an emergency room immediately.
To find a dermatologist in your area, visit aad.org.